How did D.C. liberals fund $200 billion for IRS and Green New Deal pet projects? By raiding our Medicare. Now President Biden's proposing massive Medicare Advantage cuts to seniors that could slash over $500 in benefits per retiree. While Biden breaks his promise to 30 million seniors who chose Medicare Advantage, Congresswoman Yadira Caraveo is silent. So we must speak. Tell Yadira Caraveo to protect Colorado seniors and stop Biden's Medicare benefit cuts.